It's certainly not the start to his senior season that he and UTEP wanted. According to jail records, Miners quarterback Kyle Oxley was arrested early Saturday morning on 4 different charges, including driving while intoxicated. Oxley was taken into custody by an El Paso County constable early this morning and charged with DWI, possession of marijuana under 2 ounces, terroristic threat, and unlawful carrying of a weapon. According to jail records, Oxley posted his $2,900 bond and was released earlier this afternoon. KTSM has reached out to the arresting agency for comment, but has not yet received a response. And because of his arrest, Oxley was suspended from the UTEP football team on Saturday afternoon. In a statement sent out by the university, no timetable for Oxley's suspension was set in the statement, so it is still unknown if he'll miss any games this fall. Oxley was expected to start for the Miners after racking up over 1,000 total yards and 9 touchdowns in 2018. In regards to Oxley's arrest and suspension, head coach Dana Dimmel said in a statement, quote, "We are aware of the charges against Kyle Oxley. While the severity of these charges is concerning, it would not be appropriate to determine a course of action until we have all the facts," end quote. This story is still developing, and we will update you on more details as they become available.